public black mass ceremony went as planned in Oklahoma City on Sunday, despite heated protests and even a lawsuit from the Catholic Church. Adam Daniels, co-founder of the Satanist group, says their mission is to educate the public and debunk misleading images of satanic beliefs and Satanism as a whole. So they did so by holding their black mass in the Oklahoma City Civic Center, despite the protests. The event was not canceled due to the First Amendment rights protections, and according to local news reports, the event included music, a satanic ritual that was toned down in order to meet local ordinances, and even an exorcism. In response to the black mass, hundreds turned out to a peaceful protest at a local Catholic church. Now, many of those even came from out of state to show their support.